So we know that it is given P1, probability of winning and probability of losing to the power 14. So it is done 14 times. So we have to choose 14 C13 into probability of loss to the power 13 into probability of win. So probability of win is equals to probability of lose is equals to 1/2. So probability of intersection loss up to 13 times and one time win is 14 C13 dot 1/2 to the power 13 into 1/2. This is what? 14 into 1/2 to the power 14 is the answer.